Welcome to Midhill Baptist Church. Thank you for joining us. Tonight is going to be a great night of music and praise and glory to God as we celebrate the Lord's coming to earth as a baby. Tonight you're going to have an opportunity to see the preschool children perform under the direction of Emily Buchanan, the great choirs perform and sing under the direction of Corinda, and the youth group play some instruments and sing, and then the chancel choir towards the middle and end of the service. Tonight is the plot. So what's going on? We're at Grandma's house, and Grandma's going to come up in a couple minutes and sit in her rocking chair. And it's Christmas Eve, and like what happens all across the country, people come back to Grandma's house to spend Christmas Eve and Christmas with Grandma. And we have Grandma's grandchildren and maybe some other smaller grandchildren. I was going to say great-grandchildren, but they're not old enough yet to have children and then grandchildren, right, of Grandma. And we're just going to be singing and praising God. So as you see the acting go through and the progress of the night, think about that. You're going to be introduced to Aunt Anne here in a little bit, and you'll appreciate her by the end of the night. I want to say thank you, Pastor Lee, for allowing us to use a Sunday night service for this and always supporting us. Thank you to Daniel Evans on the sound and to Gail, our pianist, and of course to all the choir members for their hard dedication. And finally, parents, thank you for bringing your children on Wednesday night so we can work with them. I told the youth this a couple months ago, you know, education started in the church. And as a public educator, I would love to see the church take that back and really use that to educate in all aspects of things, from music to English and math, and just how to live and how to be people and how to be followers of Jesus. So tonight is a product of you being dedicated and allowing your children to come on Wednesday night. So I want to thank you, and I appreciate you all for that. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you. is. I just love Christmas Eve when all the children and the grandchildren are home to celebrate and to thank God for sending His Son to earth for us. Let's sing some Christmas carols.
Can we play along?
Oh, that would be marvelous.
Okay, we'll get our chips out while everyone sees the first one.
Perfect.
Let's stand and sing the First Noel. Will you join us as we stand and sing the First Noel?
Lay down peace. Thank you. Oh.
was asked, who's the greatest in the kingdom of heaven? You know what he did? He took a little child and put right in the middle of all the people. And he said, I tell you the truth. Unless you change and become like little children, you will never enter the kingdom of heaven. Therefore, whoever humbles himself like a little child is the greatest in the kingdom of heaven. And whoever welcomes one of these little children in my name welcomes me.
That's something Aunt Anne needs to hear.
Well, we just remember to keep praying for it.
I don't think you guys are done with all of that crazy singing and stuff you do every year. You know I can't handle that children's stuff.
Welcomes a little child in my name, welcomes me.
Look, I don't want to get it. It's just a baby. Just drop it.
Closer to her beating heart, Jesus, Lamb of the Lord. Thank you. Thank you. from now on. We need to say it.
Just like all of you here this evening, not knowing you, not understanding why and how and who and what, put her trust in you. She saw tonight everything that you had done for her. Yeah, it's confusing. How did you come to this earth as a baby? Why would you do that? Never a virgin. Something that didn't make sense. And you really lived on this earth without back talking to parents. And you really lived on this earth a sinless life. That's the true purpose. That's why we celebrate you and your life and your sacrifice. We know now that's why you came for us. You are at the right hand of your Father, God, but chose to come down just like us. So that one day we'll know what it feels like to bow down and praise you in front of God and God's presence. Lord, I pray that if there's anyone here tonight that didn't know you before and knows you now, give them the courage to find me, find Pastor Lee, find one of these choir members. Because just like that last song said, what do we do now? It's time to confess it with your mouth, just like Aunt Anne did tonight. Tell people about it. The greatest thing in your life just happened. We want to turn and give the glory to God. We ask, Lord, that you keep us safe during this season. Be with us as we go home to family, some family that don't know you, some family that mock you. Give us the strength and courage to share your story. All night. Before we go, can we give Daniel a round of applause for his great job? And can we give Tripp a round of applause? He had some speaking lines that he was in the crowd. And how about Miss Gill on the piano? For the children's choir and thank you, Pastor Lee, for always supporting the music program and always encouraging us and allowing us to do this here. Thank you all for being here this evening. I hope you have a Merry Christmas. Share this story with your family and your friends and give God the glory. Have a good night.